The music covered by this strand of AOS 5 is really stadium rock. What we're talking about here are big songs written to be formed in huge gigs with great tunes designed for a massive audience to sing along to. Rock artists in the 70s and 80s went for spectacle and showmanship in a big way. The kind of artists we're thinking about here are Guns N' Roses, Queen and Bon Jovi. These bands had male singers with a wide vocal range. Often in rock anthems, they sing in a high tessitura to make the most of the energy and drama that they could get out of their voices. Lineup for rock anthems is drums, bass, guitar and vocals. There are likely to be backing vocals as well, provided by band members or separate backup singers. We'll go into a few more details on each part of the band. Electric guitars are an essential part of the rock anthem sound. In the 70s and 80s, advancements in recording technology made it possible to record huge numbers of tracks, enabling elaborate arrangements with lots of layers of sound. To recreate this in live gigs and to fill a massive stadium required a lot of huge amplifiers. Usually there would be a whole wall or stack of amps. Guitarists play a lot of power chords in rock anthems. These are chords with only roots and fifths with no third. Guitar and bass riffs are also an essential component of rock anthems. The guitarist was often called on for elaborate, virtuosic guitar solos. Applied to the guitar sound included distortion and overdrive to make the guitar sound more dirty and grungy, delay to make it sound bigger, and wah-wah. Rock anthems are generally in 4-4 and at a moderately fast tempo. Bands such as Queen use huge drum kits with lots of cymbals. As well as guitar solos, there might also be virtuosic drum solos. Rock anthems are written using a standard pop song structure, with verses, choruses, and a bridge where the guitar solo normally happens. Of course, there are exceptions to this, for example Bohemian Rhapsody, but most do stick to this standard structure. Waving your banner all over the place.